In today's video, we will be making a green apple and cucumber juice.